Hey there, y'all. Miss Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer got into some stamps, Paw Patrol stamps, and was stamping her face. Malachi is a blue-nosed reindeer. So yesterday, Malachi and I had to go through our compost bin because we've had some ant issues inside, and we saw some ants over by the trash can, and I was thinking, I'll watch them get the compost. And sure enough, in the next day or two, and so Malachi was a great help to me yesterday because he and I went through and got most of the worms. We had to dump this out onto some cardboard, and we just kind of slowly went through it trying to pull out the worms and rescue them from the ants. And then the rest of the resulting worm castings we put around some plants that needed some extra nutrition. So we brought them back in and put them in a different spot last night, but apparently we have several different entry points for ants because this morning ants were in it again. But instead of dumping it out and doing that whole process again, what I've been doing is as I see ants, Scoochie Gwen, as I see ants coming out and on the wall, I've been turning on our vacuum cleaner and just sucking them up. Now, it's a very slow and tedious process. I don't know if you heard that. It's a slow and tedious process, but so was going through the whole thing by hand yesterday. And there weren't as many ants in it today as there were yesterday. And there was one particular spot where I was just vacuuming that they've been using as their trail. They've been coming out of that hole and going up and down. So Justin had bought some ant baits yesterday. We try to avoid pesticides if we can, but when we have multiple ant incursions, I guess, in just a matter of weeks, then we realize that we've got to do something. We also do spray Suspend, or actually, well, we use Defense, which is like the off-brand of that. But again, we try not to spray it more than we absolutely have to. But because we've been finding so many different entry points for the ants, we're going to set out bait traps and see if that helps reduce some of our ant load. All right. God bless y'all. Have a great day.